Another typhoon is nearing the Korean Peninsula less than 2 weeks after the powerful Typhoon Lingling made landfall in the country. Typhoon Tapper is expected to move fast towards the peninsula, bringing heavy rain to the southern regions starting tonight. North Korea and the U.S. are expected to restart their nuclear talks later this month. Experts are saying there is a way forward that will involve cooperation between the two Koreas, a new approach by the U.S. and potential sanctions relief. Two more suspected cases of African swine fever are reported near the inter-Korean border. South Korean health authorities are conducting tests to make sure. And the Japanese government says it will accept South Korea's request to hold bilateral talks over Tokyo's trade curbs against Seoul. This comes after South Korea filed a complaint to the WTO saying Japan's move was politically motivated. News Center begins now.